Chris Russell in the penalty box, and it was upon the Edmonton Oilers' return from Columbus that the area was kind of open here at Rogers Place. These kids were here. Two Alberta teams, St. Albert teams, were part of Storm the Center. They were on the ice. They were involved in fitness, social media presentation, and they also had a chance to just hang out with a guy who happens to have won a Stanley Cup. What are the odds? Probably one in a million.